Stands in the pocket, trying to get rid of it. Loose ball in the end zone. Arkansas will fall on it. Snap early in the contest. Tosses to Rakeem Boyd. There goes Rakeem Boyd. Into Mississippi State territory with a good run. That was batted at incomplete. Bumper Pools. Play action. Story wants another deep shot. Chase. Story slips out. And Story's going to heave it long downfield and it's caught. He kept the play alive.
Kelly, straight keeper for the big quarterback, trying to use that big body into the end zone. And he drags the defender in for six. Ball came loose in the snap. Burrow recovers. And he's taken down a sack for Arkansas after the snap issue. Michael Taylor, the second. In home with Keen Boyd. And bends it to the outside. Boyd takes it into Auburn territory. And the Razorbacks are set up after a 45-yard run.
Boy, Arkansas bringing the house.
Complete.
Use that one timeout. Boomer tries to throw the home run ball. It's intercepted. Underthrown to Pulley.
Story end zone again, and this time hits his tight end of Brady. Touchdown. Razorback.
Great play there.
Ryan Pulley was all over Braylon Sanders, and it's going to leave a 4th-and-2.
Story steps up, going deep, pass, Jordan Jones, pass is caught, another touchdown for the Razorbacks, 57 yards. Long first down, deep shot, here's Drew Long, airing it out, looking for home. The quarterback, Whaley back in the backfield, that's a shovel toss, and that's Hammonds, has the edge, at the 50, Hammonds down the sideline, inside the 20, he'll take it, touchdown, Razorbacks, Hammonds. He gets stuffed by Gerald and Akeem here.
Fine, takes a short pass. This is the tight end on the other side. Ball came out. That's a fumble. Unless he was marked down, Gabe Richardson recovers the ball.
Coming out of the timeout. Here comes pressure. Story lets it go. End zone. Jump ball.
Touchdown, Razorbacks.
Jarrett did him out of the shotgun. They set up a screen to Cam Martin. That's immediately blown up. It's a loss of
deep over the middle. Man is there. Caught by Petway, and he'll be. It drops just inside.
An interception thrown by Kevin Mobb. Oh, that is exactly.
And he has the football now. He's in the end zone. Touchdown, Razorbacks.
Kelly in the game as quarterback and a 258-pounder.
Tondo, pressure, and dropped. Randy Ramsey came free.
Boy, the kicking woes continue. Only the true freshman from Greenwood, Arkansas. Playing in his 4th game with the Razorbacks. And here's Whaley with a head of steam inside the 20-yard line. Whaley, 1st and goal, Razorbacks. And yet, Carter Samuels pumps, it's tipped, and it's incomplete. Added at the line, so you get deep shot, Story looking, got it.